Hey, it's Ross. Today, I'll show how to automate your sales workflow to free you up to do what you do best, sell. Let's dive in. Perhaps the most powerful function of monday.com is the swath of automations at your disposal. Each Monday CRM board comes ready out of the box with preset automations to make you more efficient and stay in the loop. For example, let's say a lead fills out a contact form on our site to learn more. They'll automatically be added to our leads board, and an automation notifies our sales manager right away to take a peek. All right, now let's go to our contacts board where we have a column to house email addresses. With automations, we can set up notifications for when a new email is received from an address listed, as well as when one of our outgoing emails is read. Cool, right? It gets better though. To stay on top of communication, you can automate follow-up emails. Use integrations with tools like Gmail and Outlook to send an email to a contact with a simple status change. Setting up the automation is super easy too. Just select the status column, which status you want to trigger the email, type out the follow-up email you want to send, and then select the email column. Obviously, this is just a tiny taste of all the automations available to you. Explore the Automation Center to see how you can supercharge your workflow today. Let's move on to a powerful new feature on Monday CRM, sequences. With sequences, automate email and reminder flows to move sales forward without lifting a finger. It can include automatic emails and tasks or phone calls. When you designate any manual tasks, you'll be notified when it's time to complete them. Let's say you've got a lead that's not getting back to you after some initial interest. You can set up a sequence to send an auto follow-up email on day one, remind you to make a call on day five, and then send another final auto email on day seven. Within the Rules and Notifications tab, choose the board that this sequence will pull data from, set removal rules, and customize send windows to optimize open rates. From there, simply click the lead or leads you want to apply the sequence to and click here. With just a couple of clicks, your follow-up game is completely automated so you can focus on those hot leads. Not bad, huh? Let's go to another super powerful tool, emails and activities within a dealer contacts overview page. Tired of spending time drafting up the perfect email for every prospect? Utilize AI to make the process way more efficient. Just give it a prompt and watch that robot churn out something beautiful. From there, save it as a template to use again and again. AI can also help you summarize the latest interactions with a given client. Super helpful when you've got a large book of business to keep track of. And one more thing here, integrate with your Zoom account. If you have a Zoom meeting with a lead, it'll be added to the timeline with the recording linked for review, along with a summary of the call, completely generated by AI. No more switching back and forth between the tools you use. Everything is housed in Monday CRM. How cool is that? And that's all for now. Monday CRM removes the menial tasks in your day to free you up to strategize and close more deals faster. Check out the video for a complete overview on Monday CRM or click the logo to get in touch.